Hey, good morning, everybody. It is Tuesday, March 10th, 2020. And we're getting some snow. It's 5:30 in the morning. It started snowing a couple hours ago, but it's been raining most of the night since about 1. And maybe midnight. But yeah, so I just thought that because the temperatures are supposed to rise fairly soon, so I wanted to make sure that we at least got some of the snow on video for you guys. You guys can at least see what it was looking like for a bit. And then we're gonna go to Mickey D's and get a few McGriddles. Oh yeah. McGriddle in the hizzle. Oops. Yeah, that would help if I, jeez, man. Man, it is so early. Oops, sorry, buddy. You guys can tell, but it is pretty white out here. According to my car, it says it's 36 degrees, but I bet it's a little closer to freezing. But it might not be, because for about an hour, it's really, really big snowflakes coming down. Just wet looking big snowflakes. We'll go drive through the village real quick, see what that is looking like, and then we will head up to McDonald's. Just craving the McGriddle, man. I don't know why. But this is a nice start to my birthday, so I'll take this. I'll take this anytime. I better slow down, or else I'll be taking a ticket as well. Oh, perfect timing for slowing down too, right in front of John Law. All right. I wish this car wasn't so loud, but that's my doing. Google, it says McDonald's is open at 5:30 up here. I wouldn't be surprised if I go there and it's not. But that's okay. No, it's not okay. I'll be really wrong. crash out for a while. This guy better not be going to McDonald's.
You know what? I'm gonna have to pull the old Bayou type thing. Let's see.
Oh man. Was someone crossing the crosswalk?